Okay, Mr. M&M versus Mr. Undeath. Round one. Fight.
Yeah, roll dice.
I don't think I do.
There's dice here.
We can roll.
Actually, that's two. Okay. Mr. Undeath goes first. He gets to choose.
I'll get this.
Oh my god. 7 cards.
I'll keep this. I'll place that and end my turn. I'll place this, swing those two. Summon Strangler at Gash, and as it has haste, I'll swing for two. I'll set that, swing that, and summon the young wolf. And I'll swing for two with Strangler the Ghast.
Hooray for wolves! Recording their game? You should be.
It's over.
Yeah, but you should be recording it.
Tommy, 2-0.
This is the most overused stock in the world. Yes.
That's one where if I have to discard a card, I lose 2 life.
Yep.
I've used it like 18 different leases. I'll know it anywhere, I think.
Discard a card and then put the top card in your library and then take.
So I discard a card from here and then
mill.
Yep,
I need to get one of those.
I'll discard a forest.
Yep.
And
lose two.
Damn it.
No prayer upon.
Okay, I have another three, I think.
Evil!
Hello, I heard you won. Set that. Swing these fire. And get Nahi Soka. Me, can never say his. I always stuff it up. It's either
Near Heath
or. Well, I don't say that one. I like say Near Hearth or I'll say Night Heath or. Fuck it all up and say Night Hearth.
Well, Night Heath works because he is a vampire.
Yeah.
And then
I'll swing for three.
The difference is astronomical.
Whenever it attacks, you put the top 10 cards of your library into your graveyard.
Holy mother of God, mercy.
Yep.
Do you have another?
I've got 4 of them.
Can I have one?
They're all soil and all in there.
Oh! I need to order one. That is sick!
It has 3 7.
It's 3! It's 5 mana!
Yep.
How do I get around
God!
That?
You cannot!
Gallon
accept it.
You will die a painful death.
And then I'll swing these three.
Seven.
Yep. He comes back with plus one, because he has undying.
Yep. Okay.
So hold on, I hear you won.
Yeah, I demolished him.
Sadly,
it's
next turn
is the final score in the last game.
Nice. Well, this is looking good for me at the moment. I've only had one of my undying die.
Oh, wow.
And he's down to seven.
Jesus.
Oh,
I didn't even realize. So it's five. Is that five?
It's five, two.
Wow. He uses a mill deck.
Yeah, but take a look at that crazy shit.
And he has
so
four.
3-7 that mills three, seven. Top 10 when it attacks.
Oh, wow.
So it doesn't. It doesn't even have. All you have to do is give it vigilance, and you're set. Do you have a card that can give it vigilance?
Double strike or something. What about double strike?
No, double strike, not so much.
It's when you declare it as attacking.
So what about if I'm like?
Yeah, I know. I'm surprised you didn't know that.
No,
I saw it on the regiment.
It's not being declared.
You should have seen the mill after the war. Last game, I drew like all my land straight away, and just getting land after land after land.
I didn't know where you'd go. That's ridiculous. That trap starts.
That's not smart.
I had a gold ring on.
Yeah. Demolish my deck. Great Mason. Is anyone else here an officiate?
What game is this?
One.
First one. I'll tap those two and use Rainbow.
No, you have to officiate one.
Graveyard and is it?
How about I officiate this one? You officiate.
Because I'm already recording this one, jerk.
Awesome.
Yes, that's the whole reason. No, we decided.
We recorded that last game of mine. That was hilarious.
Well, it's his job. He's officiating. He's supposed to be recording you.
My phone is just eating up.
Deans was on 25% when we recorded our duel.
From there, sure. I'll swing all of these.
Ooh, my god.
Yep, so this one dies. This one comes back with a plus one. I will then swing those two and use fling and fling him at you.
Oh, Baker! Game!
Damn it!
Are you trying to
Why isn't it working? Damn it!
With you.
Silence fool!
Dead!
Round one! Over! The winner! Baker!
Oh yeah!